sure that exists, but actually from meeting you, I totally understand where they're coming from. I got the vibe that they were quite jealous of you. It's a family member who sent you here today. Awkward, isn't it? Isn't it? I am not going to disclaim who. I'll let you have it out with them. But you've got lovely hair, my love. Absolutely stunning. I can't believe that they would want to punish you like this. Oh, wow. But alas. Also be in hysterics, I think, if this was me, so I totally understand. But also, I just follow orders. You're so tankly though, mate, honestly. I think I'm gonna really enjoy this process of really low and slow. You're too pretty for him. You could do so much better, and like, why would you not? So, you're what people call a tease. You're what people call greedy. How long did it take you to grow these curls? They're very pretty. So he said that you get too much attention. You also need to be taken down a peg or two. Was this cheating worth it then? No, it wasn't even a good dig, was it? That is such a shame. That is a shame, isn't it? Not even worth it. No good sex and no good hair. It's like a lose-lose situation. God forbid to be you. But I think now you won't get as much attention from unwanted praying eyes. Your boyfriend can truly lock you up like the toxic man he sounds. because I think I would get jealous of you too and want to shave your eyebrows off in the night. A bit of a bummer really, isn't it, hanging over a friendship like that. I wanted to try something new today, so you're the perfect client. Right, I think I manifested this. You've got a huge hair on your chin, like a long one. And it's gone. Like that, boom, magic. Did you feel anything? I think I'd be too scared to do that on myself. But you know, when you have like threads on clothes, that was the sort of logic behind it. You get called that a lot. You're crazy. She was crazy. Don't date her. She's crazy. Babe, I think me and you are cut from the same cloth. But I guess I am a little crazy. Oh, I don't know. We're making real progress now. I just love showing you. the vibe I got when he was talking to me. I don't know, you can have it out with him later, I suppose. They wanted to tell me to tell you that maybe people will see you for who you truly are now. Now that the mask of the beauty has faded, it's just an ugly stump of a shell. I hope you have a fabulous day.